for all the marbles so far, as both these teams are tied at the top of the league. Third meeting between these two teams. We look at their starting lineup right there. We've got highlights for you. But they were down 11-4. That made it 11-7. Kick back outside. Now inside, Wu going to work. But back again. There he is again. Or that time, actually, that was Fred Goldstein. Three of his six shots. So inside again, there is Wong from the elbow. That is two for him. So far in that first half, Chris Charles dominating down low, and there he is with the putback right there. Lamb off the dribble. Oh, beautiful pass inside to Charles. Yes, and one. Out Lamb threading the needle, getting the ball to Charles around waist high. Charles not on the floor at the moment. So let's see if Singapore can do anything with that. Oh, the ball knocked away. And easy to Alexander, who will finish it. So just what the doctor ordered for Singapore. Let's see how much damage they can do while Charles is out of the game. Get it to go. Another offensive board for the Slingers. Alexander, Wu all along that side. Got it! For three! 68-64, Slingers up 5-4. Inside to Alexander. Alexander kicks it back outside. Howard, yes, and one. Cross midcourt. He's got numbers. Little floater in the lane and good. Oh, that might be the dagger right there. Long lay, Wong going glass. Wong on the play before that. The little floater going glass. Up and in. They come away with an 83-80 win over a very, very game and perhaps unlucky high-tech Bangkok City. And Singapore will be alone at the top of the standings with a record of 11 wins and 2 losses. Bangkok falls to 10-3, but still, Tyler Lamb almost willing it. At the end of the day, Singapore holding on, outside shooting by Wong and Wu saving the day, and the resurrection of Xavier Alexander, of course, steady play of Justin Howard down the stretch.